Shahid Kapoor and Meera Rajput were initially speculated to tie the knot in Greece on June 10th. However, that obviously isn't happening. Word is that Sasha has postponed his wedding date to July 8th and decides to keep it very private, only for a selected number of friends and family. He has asked people to block dates between July 5th and 8th for his Sangeet and wedding ceremonies. While the wedding will be a private affair, Shahid plans to host a grand bachelor's party in Greece by this month end. He is currently busy arranging and rearranging his date diary for the same because despite his best efforts, he has too many personal and professional commitments to meet. He has to complete a schedule for Urta Punjab and shoot for the promotional material of his next film. He has also been approached to judge a dance reality show. And in between, he has a bachelor party planned overseas. From what we hear, Shahid also plans to throw a starry reception in Mumbai for the Beat Townies soon after the wedding. However, he's likely to cut short his honeymoon period as he'll have to quickly return back to the promotions of Shandar. दिल हरकते दिल हो।